Thanks to the internet, we have seen a wealth of couples performing crazy dance routines at their wedding receptions. Well, one couple has taken things a step further, getting down at the ceremony itself.
That's right, the ceremony itself. We're going to speak to the couple behind it all in just a moment, but first, take a look at their wedding party's wild walk down the aisle. Here are the nimble newlyweds, Kevin Heinz and Jill Peterson.
Hey, good morning.
Good morning.
If that was a ceremony, I don't know how you survived the honeymoon. I don't even want to know. All right, whose idea was it?
Jill's. I think it was mine. Jill's. Yeah. I sort of danced growing up and was a dancer through college and loved dance as a way to express yourself and share joy. And so it was something that I had always thought about doing.
But Kevin, you really got into it, somersaulting. That's quite an entrance.
Yeah, I mean, it was, I'm just glad I didn't hurt myself while you said that.
Yeah, you jumped on board pretty quick. Yeah. It was the first thing we really decided about our wedding that we wanted to do.
But this involved the entire wedding party. So just talk to me a little bit about the choreography. Were there like late night rehearsals? How'd you keep it a secret? That sort of thing.
We really only did one rehearsal the Thursday before.
Yeah, we did it in about an hour and a half. A lot of that people were just sort of making up as they went. People just got really into it and went for it.
So sort of free form, whatever you want, freestyle.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, we gave them a general layout, but then they went for it.
Well, now, when you told your folks, because I know they knew, they were the few people who were in on this, what was their reaction?
They were really excited.
Yeah, they were. My mom was maybe a little nervous, but she was on board.
Yeah, my parents were definitely apprehensive, but after they saw it, they knew, you know, that's Jill and Kevin. So
yeah, that's the kind of people you are.
Exactly.
Yeah, crazy.
Yeah.
Who was there to perform CPR on the minister of the priest? was that person in on this, or was that a shock?
She was. She's actually a relative of mine. She's my sort of cousin aunt, and so she was in on it and was really excited about it.
And we have to say, you didn't mean for this to be released unto the public at large, right?
Oh,
this was,
you
put it on YouTube for friends and family.
Right, yeah. I put it up, I think, on Sunday because her dad had been really harassing me to kind of get it out to some of his other family members. And
then it exploded.
Then it exploded.
Yeah, it's wild.
Well, it's the rage on the internet. And, and I think the nicest thing to say about this is if you can have that much fun at the wedding, that much fun will carry over also into your into your marriage. And that's a great sign and what a great gift. It's nice to meet you both.
Why can't you open up the show like that? A little spunk, a little somersault.
I don't think anybody wants to see that. Kevin and Jill, thanks.
Kevin
Good luck and
thank
congratulations.
You so much.
Thank you.
And by the way, the entire wedding party will be back tomorrow here on Today to perform that dance routine live. Get ready.
I can see Lester now.